Thank you.
Quite. Fine job, guys.
Christian Bryant, Denver, Colorado.
Good power. Come on, boy. Come on, Christian. You're looking at your hand. Look at your hand. Come on. Come
on. Wyatt's got all that power right there in the middle. Great.
Come on, boy. There you go. Stay with it. 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 Come on. Stay with it. Look at your hand. Look at your hand. Look at your hand. Stay with it. There you go. Yeah. Good job, Christian.
Name and location, sir.
Christian Bryant, Denver, Colorado.
Tonight we start a new 9-noon sports exclusive. It's 90. Each time we'll profile a special Colorado kid who's grabbing our attention at a very young age. 90-90 has huge muscles. Let's look at Christian Bryant's
arm and dangerous, but mostly armed.
People think it's all about strength and there's only one thing you can do, but it's all about the technique. But you know, have to be strong.
I saw your gun.
Yeah,
a seventh grader, Christian's been arm wrestling for 6 years already.
All of my friends know, and like after going through a year at school with everybody knowing that I can just beat anyone in the school.
So if some bully picked on you, you can say, hey, let's arm wrestle.
Yeah, I can.
Matches only usually last a second or two. Is it fun?
It is fun. It's a lot, and everybody thinks I'm so cool. Nobody wants to mess with me, but.
That's Christian Bryant with a monster pace to win.
My name is Christian Bryant, and I'm a tiny 90.